Namaskar, Vandanam Suswagatham, my lovely people. This is Vishal, this is my first log, and I welcome you all to my channel. So since this is my first log, I think you guys need to know more about me, don't you? So let's get ready for the action. So as I told you, my name is Vishal, and I'm basically from Kerala, but right now I live in the Garden City, you know, Bangalore. So when it comes to a question, why vlogging? You know that I work in a multinational company. So in a multinational company, you'll have a certain period where you'll be on bench. Oh, sunny, okay, light, extra light. So where you'll be on bench. So at this time, what happened is I got too much addicted into YouTube vlogging videos like Sriman Kotaru, JS Films, Mumbaikar, Nikhil. Everyone were so rocking and they were like following their passion. So something inside me was going on like, go do it, go do it, go do it. Talking had been my passion ever since from school. So from school, I was not missing even a single activity that I used to get an opportunity to talk to people. Then in college, again, the same followed. Now in this company also, I do the same. I go for anchoring, I go for talking to people, I go for volunteering. So I'm too much into talking. My mouth just don't stop. So obviously, I should love talking in front of the camera. I should love people seeing it. So what I thought is, why not do something like vlogging? Why don't follow your passion? So that made me start my own channel. That made me do this first video. That will make me release. That will make me do a lot of things in life. And I hope I get, I get some recognition based on that. I am not into YouTube because I need some money. I need fame, not like that. I just wanted to follow my passion. I just thought that if few people can see what I'm anchoring or what I'm doing in my school, in my college, or in my company, so why not you guys in all over the world could see it? So that was my only motive, and that is why I'm here for. So the next question I wanted to clarify is that what can you expect from the channel? So I'm like a travel freak. I love doing things that I love. So I'm not gonna be sticking into one particular genre like a travel vlogger or a lifestyle vlogger, something like that. I'm like a combination of everything. So what all I do which I feel interesting, I'll show you guys. And obviously you guys will enjoy it because I'll never do things that you don't enjoy. So that is what you can expect from the channel. There's no particular genre for it. So anything I do that is interesting, it'll be on our channel, and obviously it'll be interesting for you guys. So please keep supporting me for that. Late. I'm just 23 years of old and my life is like full energetic, rocking and killing. So I thought that this is the best time to start it, and even now I don't have any particular good equipments to actually start vlogging. So I'm starting my vlogging journey with my wonderful phone, that is OnePlus 5T. So that, let's see how it goes. So I'm starting with it, and I hope with all your love and with all your blessings, I get to grow up and get some wonderful cameras, wonderful equipments to give wonderful videos for you guys. An extra few information about myself is I own a Suzuki Jigsaw 155SF bike, which I purchased recently. You might be telling that you have a lot of options available, you have a lot of variants of bikes, why Suzuki Jigsaw SF? See, this is my first bike. So actually, why this is my first bike? I could have got a bike when I was in college or when I was in school, but I didn't want to do it. I'm not such kind of a guy. I'm such kind of a guy who likes buying it everything of my own and not pressurizing my parents to do it. Okay, even though some people may get wrong on pressurizing my parents, I didn't want to ask them anything. I just wanted to buy everything of myself. So I had to wait for so long to get a job. I had to wait for so long to get a good salary. I got my own phone, which I'm very happy about it. And now I had to get my own bike. So when I get to my own bike, of course I had a lot of budget constraints, and I wanted a best bike under this price range. So the best bike I could get was Suzuki Jigsaw SF, and that is my wonderful bike, and I'm 100% happy about it. So next, about the rides I've done. Actually, I got my bike in Chennai, so I had to ride all the way from Chennai to Bangalore. That was my first ride on my lovely bike. Then I had done 2 times to Chennai, about 3 to 4 times to Mysore and Bangalore. And yes, so editing this vlog, I just realized that this video was taken a few days back, and after that I have also done a ride to Kerala, which was around 450 kilometers. And this weekend I'm gonna travel to one beautiful and historical place with which I'm gonna start my vlogging journey with. So
Yes, that destination I'll unveil you in the next video, and let's go back to the video.
You know what? The next trip, my first vlogging trip, is gonna take place in another 2 days. Place, destination, I'll keep you guys updated after some time, not so earlier. Come on, this is my first vlog, so even now I have to give some, thoda sa ye karna hai. So if my first video goes on really well, and if you guys really liked it, then I think I will like to continue my passion. So very soon I'm gonna get my vlogging setup done, and as per the right plan, I'm gonna ride on Saturday to a particular destination. So this is gonna be my farthest till now. I have not done a 400 kilometer yet. Chennai is about 310 kilometers, so I go and come, it comes around 650 kilometers. So this destination is around 800 kilometers or so, maximum it will go up to 900 kilometers or so. So I'm very excited. Since I don't have a vlogging setup, this is going to be a completely manual vlog, and I'll make sure I make it so entertaining for you guys that you guys will love it and you'll help me follow my passion. So as Mumbai Chronicle says, so far so good.
Thank you so much for being a part of the video. This is nothing but a simple introductory video, because I wanted you guys to know something about me before I put my first vlog in the channel, and that's about it. This is all about me, and the rest you'll come to know in my vlogs that I put up in. So keep supporting me, hit on the subscribe button, hit on the like button and the share button, and keep supporting me as usual. So until next time, stay tuned for 2 more days. We're gonna have my first vlog on my particular destination, which is like very famous obviously, and it is like told that this is one of the most beautiful places in the South India. So I'm very excited to travel there, and so until that time, love you guys, live your dreams. See you in the next video.